Would you please welcome Metallica!
do you like it? You know?
We saw the new wave of British metal that was coming out. We knew it was gonna hit, like, you know, a couple of years before. We knew it was gonna hit the States fairly soon, so, you know, we liked doing it, and, you know, we were doing it down in LA, and a lot of people didn't know what the hell was going on.
Basic principles are like the same as they were, you know, 5 years ago when we were starting out in the garage, just like on a bit higher level, like I said, you know. But I mean, still the same four idiots, you know, trying to stay in tune and stay on time.
Oh, yeah. This is Detroit, huh?
Thank you.
we do what we want to do, you know, if they consider that selling out, then whatever.
There's a lot of people think you sold out just because you're on a major label and are very popular.
Or maybe you don't play 1,000 miles an hour the whole time, or, you know.
I mean, we'd be doing the same thing if we were still on, you know, independent label.
What would you say to a band that's just starting out on the rock scene today?
Do it!
You know what, not trying to be something big and fancy, you know, it's just us doing what we do. Let's keep it that way.
Are you fucking ready?